Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are well and fit. Welcome back to your conversation class, means dialogue book. Selina ma'am is here. Take out your dialogue book. Open your book, page number 32. At the farm. Take out your pencil, put classwork and date at the top. Yes, very good children. Go to the next page. Look at these pictures. Match the animal with what we get from it. Cow, milk. Hen, duck, eggs. Sheep, wool. Once again, children, cow, milk, hen and ducks, eggs, sheep, wool. Very good. Go to the next page. Children, do you know where in the farm the animals live? Listen and match the animals to their homes. Color the homes with colors that match the animals. Children, this is your homework. Write HW. Go to the next page. Repeat after me, children, okay? Oh, did you see the billy goat? Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. Oh, did you see the billy goat under the old oak tree? Okay, children. Children, this is oak tree and this is billy goat. Yes, very good. Turn the page, children. Yes, repeat after me. Okay, I like baby animals. Animals. I like baby animals. I will name some for you. Now, you will say the next line. Kittens, puppies, chicks and foals. Chicks and foals. Chicks and foals. Kittens, puppies, chicks and foals. I can name some more. Very good, children. Goslings, ducklings, lambs and clips, lambs and clips, lambs and clips. Goslings, ducklings, lambs and clips. I like baby animals. Practice at home, children. Okay, this page. Very good. Go to the next page. Do you know the babies of the farm animals? Match the babies with their mothers. Tell your friend the names of the babies. Children, this is your another homework. Okay? Write HW. Very good, children. Okay? Practice at home. Thank you and bye-bye.